I'm Keith Duffy, and I'm joined here now with Gerry Duffy, no relation unfortunately, and Ken Whitelaw. These two crazy guys next year are going to run 32 marathons in 32 counties in 32 days. It's Gerry's idea. He's roped me in to do Dublin with him. But Gerry, just give me a background on where the idea came from, where the funds are going and what's happening.
Basically, Keith, I got the idea about a year ago. I'd read about somebody that had done something similar elsewhere, and I said, well, if he can do it, why can't I? A very close friend of mine, Bernard Flynn, I spoke to him about it, and he said, brilliant idea, and then we came up with an idea for raising funds for charity. Bernard is very much affiliated towards Irish Autism Action, and that's kind of where the nucleus of the idea kind of emerged from.
Okay, Gerry. I mean, obviously I'm going to join you in Dublin, but you're hoping to get people around the country to join you in every county around the country. So how are you hoping to kind of achieve that? And it would be great, obviously, to get well-known faces to join you in most of the counties. I mean, GAA players or whatever. So how do you hope to achieve that?
Good question, Keith. Basically, what we want to do is we want to put on an event, and a fun event for people. Our idea is that we want to get 32 people every day to run with us in their particular county. Okay, so it's 32 marathons, 32 counties, 32 days, and every day we hope to have 32 people running with us. What we're asking those people to do is to raise a certain amount of funds for the charity, and what we want to do is we're going to just create an event all around that, and each day we'll start in Dublin, and we have a plan already mapped out that we're literally going to just kind of travel around the country doing a marathon every day. So we'll start in Dublin and then move around, finishing in our home county of Mullingar.
Very good. And this is a friend of yours, Gerry. This is Ken Whitelaw, and you've roped this man in to do the 32 marathons with you.
That's right. I didn't want to have all the pressure on myself, so I roped in my close friend Ken Whitelaw. He's a background in long distance running, and he jumped at the opportunity when I said it to him.
Okay, Ken, what kind of training are you guys going to do to be able to complete this challenge?
Well, a lot of miles, in short. We're working on a training plan now at the moment. We're actually getting a good friend of Gerry's, Richard Donovan, to help us out with that. But it's going to be, you know, 6 or 7 days a week, building up the longer runs, shortening the recovery times. You know, start with one long run a week like you typically do for a normal marathon, but, you know, then build in a second long run in midweek and then shorten the recovery times between them, you know. So it's going to be pretty intense, but, you know, we have a good few months to do it, so I think we're mentally prepared for it anyway.
Most people would say that to achieve one marathon, to finish one marathon, is a huge achievement. And I mean, I've completed two myself, and I kind of was going to hold the trainers up or throw the trainers up now, but obviously I'm going to have to do this again with you in Dublin. How are you going to feel when you walk, or when you run, hopefully, over that final line in Mullingar?
I'll tell you that hopefully on the 3rd of August 2010, Keith, and hope very much that you might be there to see us cross the line. Basically, we're certainly not going into this blindly. We both have a background in long-distance endurance events where we've done events that last 10, 15, even 20 hours, and in excess of 20 hours. So we have somewhat of a background in it. We're certainly not underestimating the challenge. We do feel it's a huge challenge. But if somebody else can do it, there's absolutely no reason why we can't do it.
Fair play to you, lads. I take my hat off to you. And like Gerry already said, all the proceeds from this challenge are going to the Irish Autism Action, a charity that I obviously am very, very close to myself. So I will be running Dublin. And you never know, if I have the time, I might do Mullingar just to get the glory on the last day. But if you want to do it with us, you're more than welcome. I think it's €1,000 minimum donation to come on board with us. We'd love to have you. And the more the merrier. Thank you very much.
It's all Paul Byrne's fault, our trainer. And there I was, just working out, minding my own business, and he goes, do you want to run a marathon? Is this guy's doing 32 marathons in 32 counties in 32 days? And I'm thinking, well, if he can do 32, maybe it's not such a big stretch to do one. I know it's a big stretch. So, you know, I think in this day and age, most of our lives are touched by autism in some way. We all either know someone or related to someone. My own case is that my nephew has a version of Asperger's, so even though it's a milder form, it still touches our lives in so many different ways. So to think that I'm just going to work up a sweat for 26 miles and it might just make a little difference to someone out there around Ireland. So it's all inclusive. It's the 32 counties. I can't even speak. I'm so out of breath. Oh, so yes, I'd be proud to be part of it, and I look forward to the actual day. Oh,
something true. I believe in you.